Hi friends, I'm Payal here and welcome back. So today it is Thursday and what do you all think? Mera hair same hai, right? See, now I'm back to normal. Whatever style you do in my hair, one time I do shampoo, everything is gone because my hair is totally like, it's a straight hair. It's very tough to style anything with my hair. So anyway, today from morning it was raining so much that today actually Rai had a play date and we thought we'll have like a pool party, but we cancelled it due to the rain. And my hubby also, again, he is working from home because it seems like they have so much of work that everyone is working from home. They want to save the time of the commute. So anyhow, that means mujhe khana banana padega. So now it is 9:30 and I'm planning that first I will cook now only, and afterwards if Rai is at home, that means pata hi to hai bacche log rehte hai, to here and there I have to take her. So maybe after that we will go somewhere. So immediately first I am planning to cook. I have already started chopping all the veggies and all. So let's begin cooking, and definitely I think so my hair is back to normal. It's not at all a difference at all. So I'm happy, but haan thoda chota ho gaya, mujhe wahi lag raha hai. So today I'm making a Bengali recipe known as shim chorchori. This is known as broad beans and you can find it in Indian grocery store. Most of the Indian store, they have these broad beans. So to make broad bean sabzi, first I have to make a mustard paste, and whenever I make mustard paste, first I add little bit of salt in it and then I add little bit of water and make a paste out of it, and I have added some green chilies also in it. Chopping and all is done. Oh god, my hair is looking funny. So my chopping is over and abhi main khana bana leti hu. 10 o'clock to bahut jaldi mera khana ban raha hai. And right now my hubby is watching World Cup. Actually is bar one time also we didn't watch one match because the funny part was we didn't know also that in which channel World Cup is going. And I am to not like, I am not at all that much interested. Earlier I was interested, but abhi I don't get time, and Rai to she's not at all only interested. So yesterday I think so they found out in which channel we can watch World Cup. And are you guys watching World Cup? Just write down on the comment section. I don't, earlier I used to love Brazil a lot. I think so Indian, most of us, we were crazy about Brazil or Argentina. But now definitely we support for USA also, but I don't know, I'm not this much interested because like if you see something then you get interested, and maine dekha bhi nahi. So now they are watching and I'll make the food early. So I made mustard paste, and whenever you make mustard paste, add little bit of salt. Isse like nahi to kabhi kabhi kya ho jata hai, bahut what it get little bit bitter, yeah, bahut bitter ho jata hai. So and definitely I'll make with mustard oil. So when the oil is hot, at that time I'm adding 2 dry red chilies, and then I'm adding around 3 finely chopped garlic. Now don't over fry the garlic. Suppose if you burn the garlic, then all the taste will be gone. So when the garlic are little bit fried, at that time you have to add the broad beans, that is shim, that which we call in Bengali. And then I'll cover it with a lid, and I'm adding little bit of water so that the beans will be soft. So I think so my beans are cooked. Around 50% of my beans is cooked. So at that time I'm adding some turmeric powder and salt. And now I'm adding the mustard paste. And I'll mix everything nicely, and you have to cook it in medium flame. And yeah, I have added little bit of water in it, and I'll cover it for another 10 minutes. And at the end I will add little bit of cilantro. This definitely adds a flavor in the sabzi. And yeah, my famous Bengali shim chorchori is ready. Maybe this is little bit different in my way. and I am making chicken curry, and this is a very easy and simple chicken curry, as I don't think so I will have this shimcharchari. My chicken will be done, and it is just the normal chicken curry which I'm making: onions, ginger, garlic paste, little bit of jeera powder, that is cumin powder, and nothing else. And then yeah, some garam masala. So let it happen. And in the meanwhile, I'm going up to see what Rai is doing. Whenever like her daddy is at home, Rai kabhi bhi mere paas nahi rehti. But I think so now my hubby went down. Baba, is a meeting ma? Yeah. No, and Rai is doing... Mama, what are you doing, Baba?
I'm doing typing quest.
Oh, she is doing typing quest and programming also. Like now in summer, she will be doing programming. She is practicing programming, right, Mama?
Yeah.
Yeah. And this is totally... Mujhe kuch bhi nahi aata hai. This is totally my hubby's section. He knows what to do, and so many of you... Oh, yeah, she is... I'll just show you all. So my chicken looks, it is almost done. At the end, I will just add little bit of garam masala, some water, and I will add little bit of Kashmiri red chili. Like this will give a nice color to it. So now it is only 11:40 and my kitchen work is over. And kitna khushi milta hai, right? Jab kitchen work gets over, especially when you do all the stuff alone. Like this was a big mission, but definitely Rai is there, so she helps me a lot. Like she helped me in taking out all the dishes and all. So wo hi mere liye bahut bada help ho jata hai. And food and all, everything is ready. So right now we are planning. To, let's see what we will do. And yeah, many of you were correct that I have allergies, and these allergies happen, you know, like when it's too much humid. Like today it's really humid, so because of that time I get allergies. And now if I go to beach, I'm gone today. Like mujhe itna sneezing start ho jayega. Like now also I have little bit. Yesterday though, I think so I made puri, and after that I took a shower and I slept totally. Rai saying I tips. I slept totally. I didn't know what was going. My hubby was working. Rai was like roaming here and there. She was reading some books. Sometimes she went up, then she was coming and calling the mommy would jao. So now I am fine. So now apple for my hubby, and maybe we'll have watermelon. He don't like to have watermelon that much, so I'm cutting little bit apple and I'll give him rice there. Rai, I'll give your dad, right?
Yeah.
When somebody is there, I feel really happy. And my hubby always says that, why you get so excited? Like when I said, no, at least someone is there at home. Like now to Rai is there, but like in some other days when Rai have school, kyunki akela rehna sachi mein bahut hi boring lagta hai. So now is my free time and we are watching a movie. Yesterday actually we have watched half of the movie, and can you all guess what is this movie? If you know, just write down on the comment section. Let me see how many of you know the name of this movie. And look what happened to my lettuce. It is totally gone now. Like I can't do anything with it, but the pot is like, it's not bad. So I can plant something in this pot. And today, after many days, I am down. I generally don't come down. And here you all can see Rai has so many toys which she don't play at all. And
there's a humongous ant.
That's fine if there is an ant. And these are like from so many, I think. So some of the toys are there when she was maybe 3 years old also, but now I have to donate all of this, and I don't know, I'm not getting any place where actually I can donate all the toys, because most of the games are really nice, like we kept it nicely. And yeah, so many soft toys. So my hubby is just donate somewhere, and she has a nice sewing machine, right, Ma?
Yeah,
play kung fu thing. Yeah, the sewing machine is really good, but you have to buy the material which is required, and then you can make a lot of things. So she made a lot of purse and all, like earlier when her friend used to come, that time they used to play this thing, but now they don't like this stage kids, they only like to play outside and run here and there. So we took our shower, and now I'll make rice, that sila rice, because the hubby is there, so he is one murga who can have that rice. And I have some white rice and roti, I have some dough also, so I'll be having roti. And then we are planning to go outside, because summer vacation hai, so most of you know, right, that the kids don't want to stay home, and Rai means something or other, constantly you have to make her involved, otherwise she gets bored, like what to do. And I don't like her watching TV at all, like we made a rule, only you can watch 1 hour of TV. So she can watch TV like 2 times, so whenever she goes up to watch TV, we set an alarm in Alexa that for half an hour. Oh no, it's speaking. So for half an hour she watches TV, and when the alarm rang, then she off closes the TV. And sometimes, yeah, like yesterday I think, so she didn't watch only whole day, at night time only she watched little bit of TV, that also both of us together. So abhi rice banana hai, and where is the rice, I don't know, today I soaked the rice for, I think so it's been more than 1 hour, but it is yellow only this rice, I don't know. I really love rice which is nice. I know brown rice, this all, and this sila rice, this all rice are good for health, but then also mujhe pasand nahi hai. There are something, right, like which you like and some of the things which you don't like. So yeah, my hubby, he said he don't have any problem, so let me give him all the rice, or ye rice khatam ho jaye, then like I'm like, oh my god, I'll never ever get this sila rice again in my life. The inside, it's really hot, so let me check outside how is the weather. Yeah, the outside is good actually, it's very yeah, outside also is humid, but right now we are ready to go. Chalo ma. And Rai is looking really nice, like her dress is really nice, I'll just show you all. So Rai's dress is really nice, and like this is perfect for summer, and ye par ye chota hai, I think so. Next year, do you think it will fit you? Maybe if she's of the same weight, then it will fit her. So I was like, jitna marzi pehen lo, wear how much time you want, and how is it? Is it comfy or
yeah,
I don't?
It's really comfy.
Oh, so it's comfy also. So chalo, acha hi hai mere liye. And what? Yeah, and for me, just lipstick, nothing, no compact, kuch bhi nahi, jaisa hi tha. Maine sirf mere bag pe lipstick tha. For that, always I keep one lipstick in my bag, and definitely we all have comb. So that is one thing I keep. And today I was searching ki koi earrings hai kya, but I don't have any earrings. Chalo, who will see anyhow. So now we are back in our same mall, because like this mall is very dirty again, but the good thing is that here the shops are good, you can get a lot of things, especially for summer. I don't buy so much expensive stuff, especially for Rai, kyunki in next summer aate aate again she's in the growing stage, so wo nahi hota hai. Make it for 3 hours.
3 hours First you have to do 5, yeah, and make 2, yeah, and wait. I think so, I have some money. So Old Navy is over. I didn't like anything, like there's nothing left. Most of the like bad things are here. So now we are going to Sears, right? Just time pass.
And our mini shopping is over and we are ready to go back home.
Now we are in our village shop. We'll get something for your tomorrow party, okay?
Yay.
Yeah.
Can you see if there's a water gun?
Yeah, sure. We'll see if there is a water gun. And now our village is totally empty. You all can see most of the parking spaces are free, as everybody, most of them are on vacation, right?
Yeah.
Like this month, this week, most of them are on vacation. But we are not going this week. We are going which week? We won't say, right?
So finally we are back, and today it is tremendous, like hot, upar se it is very humid. So this both combination is really bad for me because mujhe bahut allergies ho jate hai. So after coming back, both of us we took little bit rest, not rest, I was just sitting here, and we didn't buy anything much. I got one dress for Rai. This is how much? I think so $15 only from Children's Place. Yeah, Children's Place. And this is again a summer dress. It's a long frock. So bahut acha hai, like if she goes to beach and all, this dress is perfect. And Rai, she don't have like this, a long frock she don't have, so she wanted. And this is one for Rai. Everything is for her only. Mere liye to kuch bhi nahi. And my hubby to one, he don't like only to buy anything. And then we got a sandals for Rai. This was also, this is only $15. Yeah, this is $15. This was $35, so we got it in clearance for $15. And this is Steve Madden's. And yeah, right, seems she loves wearing like this sandals. Well, how to show you all? Yeah, bahut hi sweet hai. Yeah, that's it. And then I thought, chalo mere liye kuch kharidte hai. And you all know that I love lipstick, and as I went to Macy's, so I got this Lancome matte shaker. This number is 188. Yeah, 188. And I'll show you the color. Pata nahi, main to color dikhane mein bahut hi kharab hu. This is orange. Yeah, see, this color is really nice. And I don't have this color. I know many of you will be saying, Payal hai, nahi mere paas ye color nahi hai. This color is really nice. It is not that much dark orange, it's little bit light orange. And this lipstick is really good. If I go to India, I am planning to take actually this one for, I don't know, I'm planning to take this lipstick because it's so comfortable. It's matte, but it won't make your lips dry. Because in summer, mein, I feel that my lips get dry very soon. So today I'm making a very little bit healthy, you can say, evening snacks. So I have added little bit of dry red chili, little bit of peanut, and now I will be adding some puffed rice. Jisko again in Bengali hum log muri bolte hai. I think so in Hindi we call it bhel. And little bit salt, and I made it with very less oil. And whenever I make this recipe, always Rai loves to have it in this way. So that's it for today, everyone. Actually, we thought we'll be having our tea outside, but like everything is wet outside kyunki bahut barish hua hai. And I hope so you all have enjoyed this video, and today it was like totally now summer fun is going on, no routine, nothing. I think so yesterday night I and Rai we slept at 12 p.m. yeah, because my hubby was also 12 p.m. hoga ya a.m. hoga. It will be AM, right?
Yeah, AM.
Yeah, 12 AM because my hubby was working and still now he's working. So I'll give him the tea down. And that's it for today, everyone. I hope you all have enjoyed today. So until next time.